this was our very, very first off-roading experience, and we loved it. We loved the car. We loved all its features.
And the experience was really, really amazing.
We went down, and trust me, there were no brakes, no throttle at all, and the car just went down without any bumps. The best experience was when it went in the water. We didn't have to apply any throttle where the car tire starts and the wheel spins a lot. It didn't happen that way. No other car can give that experience.